Wires are typically made of two or more conductors to carry electricity around when they are connected to a power.
Why?